human nga search warrant order sa atong mga otoridad, kundiin ang mga subject person at large. Apan sa mga operasyon, adunay usa ang naaresto sa report gikan ni Baby Candelero.
Sa mga search warrant order nga gi-issue ni Robert Presiding Judge Emilio Dayang Herang III, RTC 11, Judicial Regional Branch Search 2, Munisipalidad sa Lukunda, Davao Oriental, batok sa usa kanilang Terence Bill Gado Silveron alias Unren nga high value target provincial level number 5 nga at large ang maong subject person sa dihang naidangat ang search warrant team sa maong naiskutang lugar. Sa Purok 18, Barangay Central, Munisipalidad sa Manay, Davao Oriental.
Ano yung nakasulat? Republic of the Philippines, Regional Trial Court, 7th Judicial Region Branch, Adepo, Lupon, Davao Oriental. People of the Philippines, Luzon, 7th Silveron, alias Unren. Search warrant number 116-2022 for violation of RA 9165, also known as the Comprehensive Dangerous Drugs Act of 2002. To any peace officer greeting, the instant application for search warrant was filed in this court. The applicant citing compelling reasons, it appearing to the satisfaction of the undersigned after examining under oath through video conference, the applicant IAP Elisa Arapo, Provincial Office of Pidia, Davao Oriental, Provincial Office, Regional Office 11, Capitol Hill, City of Mati, and his witness that there is probable cause to believe that the crime of violation of RA 9165, also known as the Comprehensive Dangerous Drugs Act of 2002, has been committed or is about to be committed. There are good sufficient reason to believe that Terence Silveron alias Rengen is in position and control in his house at Purok 18, Barangay Central, Manay, Davao Oriental, Exhibit A to Edos 1 in location, Map B, picture of the respondent, and seen picture of the house with a bitter pain, hydrochloride, or sabo, which ought to be seized and must be brought to this court. You are hereby commanded to make an immediate search in any time of the day or night in the premises above mentioned, and to seize and take possession of the methamphetamine, hydrochloride, or sabu, and bring the said items to this court to be dealt with this, as the law directs.
Panaristo ang usaka nilang Jenny Biba Bastian Duay sa dihang gihimo ang mga operasyon kundiin na kuha gikan sa suspect ang 15 kagramong gituang drugang sabu nga may valor sa 102,000 pesos lakip na sa mga assorted na drug paraphernalia. Among narestong suspisado buot kapasakaan sa kasong violation of Section 11 and 12, Article 2 of Republic Act 9165, Comprehensive Dangerous Drug Act of 2002.